Light skin thick with the blue hair. Red, listen, I just got a new pair.
Oh my God, oh my God. I don't really
know. All I want is you.
You already know what time it is. We're heading to the show right now. So excited. I had McDonald's. Nothing special, but I'm just so Avalon Hollywood. So I did like an orange look for my eyes.
Another one.
I'm wearing all orange. Don't you know, girl? Cause when we pull up, try to stop me, it's gonna be some dread. Do you love me?
Turn right at 5 a.m. Take a slight right turn on the
left. Hey! Hola, people! Me here!
You believe you're going to the
house? Ay, Dios mío! Starbucks, and I tried, guys. I don't really get Starbucks that often, but Jaden put me on to the pink drink, I believe. It is so good, guys. The drink is so good. It's like a strawberry smoothie, but in a drink form, not a smoothie form. Check that out. It's on a secret menu. Oh, this is my song. And right now, my mom and I are about to get a grub on at Mel's Diner, so I'll talk to you guys later. So we just finished eating at Mel's Diner on Sunset Boulevard, and it was good eats. It was bomb. So, and now, where are we gonna go, Mom?
Chocolate Chair.
Is that an Uber? What is he saying? Trying to scoop us up. Guys, I can't even lie. I'm low-key hyped to try the Dragon Breath of Balls.
Dragon Balls.
That, I think. Because it looks so cool. I mean, hopefully I'll be able to eat it properly. Stop. You're a human dragon if you eat them.
Show the bottom of it. Like, that's the fire.
Look, it's frozen. Ooh, that's really cold. Chocolate Chair messes with Make Me. That was actually super lit because the Dragon Ball was lit.
It made you feel good.
It made me feel, yeah.